Hello and welcome to The Lost Places. Today we are in the village of Islam.
Yeah, walking from Islam Hall to Throwley Old Hall.
Yeah, that's right.
We have been there before, but we thought we'd
do a
bit of a...
The weather's amazing.
Yeah.
Let's get out.
A bit different.
Yeah.
Let's get gone.
Yay.
So, look how beautiful it is. For once, it is a gorgeous Derbyshire day. Sun's out, it's lovely and warm. We're going to have a barbecue later. Perfect. Look at it. I'll try and show you a bit more of the actual hall in a bit. But we've managed to come down into a great big, hollow. A little church over there. Gorgeous bridge. There, look. And there they are. We've got the black beast with us. He's loving life at the minute. Anyway, look at it. It's beautiful. As you can probably hear in my voice, I'm still not very well. I'm better than I was, but I'm not 100%. I don't think I'm even 50% yet, am I, love?
No.
Hey ho. Try my hardest to get out and about and do stuff. I'll just fall asleep in a ball later. So coming up on our right is known as the Witch's Cave.
The Witch's Cave,
yes. I don't know why as such, but...
The kids used to be petrified of it.
If you look down here, that's it, right down there. Look down here, there's some water, can you see? Yeah, just... And it's just a little cave, really. But I don't even know how we came to know about it being a witch's cave or anything.
I think we
can
read
you?
It in something, didn't
yeah.
we?
Yeah. We just scared the kids with it when they were younger. Unfortunately, they're not scared of things like that now, are they?
No, they're just gobby now.
Just teenagers.
They don't even come out with us now.
No, it's just teenagers. She's in her bedroom, no doubt, listening to music, and I think he's gone out with his mates on his scooter, bike, something like that, terrorising the local community, probably. All right, we'll plod along the river for a while. Look at this beautiful water.
Look how blue it is.
So blue, and it's so clear.
It really is blue.
You couldn't actually, well, if there were any fish, you'd be able to see them. Look how clear it is.
So blue.
Gorgeous. Amazing. Absolutely beautiful. And it's actually really peaceful. Just hear the babbling brook, only it's a river, but and birds, gorgeous. Just coming up to something, I don't know what it is.
Lump of stone.
It is a lump of stone, that's it at the minute. That's all I can tell you it is.
It's a cross.
It's a cross shaft taken from the foundations of a cottage during the rebuilding of Island Village in about 1840. It's known as the Battle Stone. And associated with the struggle between the Saxons and the Danes. This carving is similar to on the crosses of Islam and Checkley churchyards and probably dates from the middle of the 11th century.
I think it had a bigger top.
Yes, I suspect it had something on top, yeah. Definitely.
Yeah, I agree.
Absolutely beautiful, isn't it? We are so lucky today.
Gorgeous.
What a day. Forecast snow and storms next week, love.
I know. You won't believe it.
It's 17 degrees and pure sun today, and snow and storms are forecast next week.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well.
It's Derbyshire for you.
It's Derbyshire, and it is only March.
This is our summer.
Yeah, we've had our summer these few days, and that'll do.
Right, yeah.
Not to worry.
Some little lambs, look. How lovely. Oh, they're all resting. Must have had the dinner and it's sleep time.
So a couple of weeks ago we were out walking and we just happened to walk past some sheep, didn't we?
Yeah, we did, yeah.
Looked down to watch a lamb actually being born. It was amazing, wasn't it? And then watched its first steps and its first feed. It was so sweet.
So we've just had to stop for a minute because somebody wanted to have a paddle. Didn't you, darling?
Deeper than he thought. Yes, love.
Isn't that
nice?
Oh, he's having a lovely time. He's always loved water ever since he was a tiny pup.
He's a water boy, aren't you?
There we go. Are you done? Are you done? You're going to shake all over your dad?
No, oh, no,
not
done yet.
Oh, leave him to it for a minute.
You're right, love.
You think he?
It's lovely, isn't
Admiring
it?
The daffodils.
Yeah, look at them. It's gorgeous. Lots of them. Yep. So, look at that. It's a lovely place.
Beautiful.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm so hot. I'm knackered already. Are you?
Yes, I am actually.
It's very warm today.
But, well, I mean, it's been a long gradual up, hasn't it?
It has, yeah.
I'm hoping it's just over the brow, but I don't think
I hope
it
so, but it's lovely to be out in the peaks, isn't it?
Gorgeous out here. Can't complain.
Cannot complain.
Mustn't complain.
Mustn't grumble.
No.
I think I can see it, love. It's
really?
There, around there somewhere.
Ah, I think so, maybe.
Bit of a walk yet. I don't know if you can see the buzzard up there, but he's been circling around for quite a bit. I think he quite fancies the dog for lunch. Look at that.
So, we found it. We've arrived.
Nearly.
Nearly. Nestled in the beautiful, beautiful Staffordshire. Parkland?
Moorland.
Moorland, that's the word. I couldn't find the word. It is Throwley Old Hall. Well, the remains of a part of Throwley Old Hall.
The west wing.
Is west. It? East.
East wing. Sorry.
East. Never each red week. There it is. Look, I can't zoom in any further. We'll get a closer look, obviously, when we get there. But absolutely gorgeous, isn't it?
All that way back, though.
Hey?
Let's go all that way back that way.
Yeah, oh well. It's downhill on the way back, love.
Oh, okay.
Be alright.
Yeah.
So we'll get a bit closer, shall we?
Yeah,
we've made it. We're here. It's a sign. Throwley Old Hall. And there is the beautiful hall. Absolutely gorgeous.
So we can see.
Let's go and see what we
this
can see.
This is our second visit. This is a revisit. Bits were missed
last time. Yeah. Go and see what we can see.
It's lovely though, isn't it?
Isn't it gorgeous? And this is just a tiny bit of what was just the east wing of what was. But, at least it's something to see.
Yeah, he knows where he's going.
He always knows where he's going.
Supported by the Heritage Lottery Fund.
Oh, right.
They give it a bit more money then, don't they?
Yeah, they do. At least to preserve it.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah, this is Throwley Old Hall. It is a scheduled monument. And it's the most imposing and architecturally important ruins in the Peak District National Park. Because it stands in what was, well, once an extensive medieval landscape. I mean, I've just pan around, but all around here there was deer parks and cultivation strips, etc, etc. The village of Throwley was abandoned in 1508. This hall that you can see now was probably built on the site of a much earlier medieval manor house, but there's no proper evidence, but that's what they think, at any rate. And it's got through six different families in its time. It's now privately owned. And it used to have the most beautiful terraced garden, apparently, which I think is over, well, I think it's over the back, over here somewhere. But we'll go a bit closer, have a look around more. what looks like some old steps there, going up the terrace bit. I was actually wrong, this is the terrace part of the garden, over the back where I did point is where all the cultivation was. Isn't it gorgeous? Alright, I'll try not to fall my way up the terrace garden and take you a bit closer. Small bit of stone down here, look, love, isn't there?
I think there were some pillars or something.
Do you reckon?
I was trying to see up there, if see where they go.
Yeah, you can see. See the bits there, can't you?
These here, they go on the corners. See the corner?
Oh, yeah, there. There?
Yeah, that's it.
Do you think?
That's
sorry, it went a bit jerky.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I reckon it's a similar looking cut of stone, isn't it? Beautiful windows. Got a thing about beautiful windows.
You like your windows?
I do, you know I do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know, some people like fireplaces. You like windows?
I like a good window.
We'll start a window appreciation society.
A window appreciation society, yeah, okay. I'll be the founding member.
Of course. You might be the only member.
Yes, I would be the only member. So let's have a look. Oh wow, look at that. I saw you peek around the corner. Look at how gorgeous it is. A new beast. Look at it. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Let's go a bit further in. Have a look at what we can see.
Absolutely stunning.
I can see some fireplaces.
You see an old doorway?
Definitely.
You can also see
could it?
The fireplace on the second
level, as you can. Oh, you can, yeah?
But
up there.
How low would the floors have been?
Well, I don't really understand. Because the fireplaces look diddy on the ground level, whereas that one up there looks, well, obviously larger. But I wonder.
See how carved it is?
What, darling?
How carved, nicely carved it is.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It's very shallow backed.
Yeah. Strange. Very.
Yeah.
I wonder.
It'll scratch my eye.
If that.
Yes.
There.
It's a way up to the tower.
Staircase? Used to be a staircase, possibly.
It could be a small door, though, wouldn't it?
Well,
it's part of the flue.
Oh, yeah. Door.
And you can see up to the top of the chimney if you have a look.
Oh, you can. You can just about see out the top. Yeah, that's really, really thick of me.
No,
well,
not at all.
I'm used to it. Oh, look. How lovely.
Amazing.
Yeah.
The other side.
Yeah, we'll head round.
So here are the stones that I was on about. It was lying down there.
Must be, yeah.
I always touch things, don't you?
You do.
You can see where it's all been cut out. But
you can.
This has been replaced. I can see where it's been cemented back on.
Oh, yeah. Hang on.
Someone's preserving it, obviously, like we said.
Well, good. Yeah, you can see the cement lines, actually.
The ones down there need putting back on.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. What's down there?
Let's see if I stop falling over bits of rock. Anything down there, dear?
No, nothing.
No, nothing. Okay. Oh, into the dark. What a lovely breeze. Lovely breeze. Look at the reflection through the windows onto the wall up here, look.
Oh yeah, it's
gorgeous. Isn't that lovely?
Yeah.
And higher up as well.
Before
you go right up to the top. Would that have been a fireplace up there as well?
Yes.
Maybe?
Yeah,
do you think? Yeah. Shush pup. I love the way the sunlight's coming through. Really?
Do you think?
If you really want to.
You can hold the dog.
Well, I can try. Hang on. God, be careful. Yeah. I wish you hadn't bothered as well. Your nana. Honestly. Rossi, what's your dad like?
I'm not doing it.
No?
Nowhere to stand.
It's just a sheer drop. Ah, oh, okay, maybe not then, that's it. The dog's come to get you.
Unless you want to have a go.
Oh no, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm finding walking and talking's hard enough, not climbing.
Yeah, I know you are.
So I thought I'd just carry on my fixation with Windows. Have a look through. Hey, up! Hello, as you can see, it's quite a little window. Go down into... I don't know, maybe another fireplace, I'm not really sure. I'm a bit rubbish with things like that, but never mind, eh? But look up there. Absolutely gorgeous.
So I'll give you a quick walk through. Absolutely stunning place. And I'll show you out the front here. Try not to fall over everything. Oh, look at that, what a place. Yes, it's a grand old place. You can see up on the top corner there where the old dream pipes used to go. Impressive. So the tower was added in 1600 and was the last phase of building on this beautiful old ruin. Look at it. Preserved in a nice state. So that was Throwley Old Hall.
It was. Absolutely amazing place to explore.
Thank you for watching.
Yeah, don't forget to
like and subscribe.
Bye.
And take care. Goodbye.